what we just heard here today from the head of Cobb County is part of the problem. They say problems trickle down from the top. And I will speak here today and say the problem is trickling down to the top. When you have people so brazen and disrespectful, you cannot tell me that doesn't permeate through how people in this county manage their departments. When I saw the disrespectful response to how I complained about my incident, certainly are they not bolstered when they hear their chairman take these type of views? I am disappointed in Cobb County. This is my first term on Cobb County. I'm here in my third year in office. I looked up to this chairman sitting in the audience where we have constituents here today, thinking that they had our best interest at heart. I am disappointed in this board. This one agenda item today, you think that anybody consulted with leadership is talking to your team, especially if you're the chairman. If anybody has the ability to bring people together, it is you, Chairman Lee. But instead, I have seen you not just on this incident, but on too many. You are the source of contention for many issues on this board.
I agree, Mr. Chairman, I'd like to call the question.
I would like to call the question, sir.
I am asking to continue to have this board and continue to speak.
The question
because
has been
I'm
going to
be I'm going to be railroaded here.
The question has been called. The question has been called. Call the question. Call the question. Call the question. We're taking a 5-minute recess. Thank you. We are back to the December 17th Board of Commissioners meetings. During our break, I've been advised that Commissioner Cupid is going to be leaving the meeting, so she is absent for this point forward. Before we left, we had a motion and a second for the agenda item number one under tab four. I call the question.
Mr. Chairman.
Yes, sir.
Point of order. According to what we saw in Mrs. Dance's book, calling the question requires a 4/5 vote, and if there's only four, there has to be an unanimous vote.
To override it, not to call it.
No, that's not what it says.
Hang on a minute, board. What's the comment?
I think all four of us have to agree to call the question.
No, to override it.
We have a motion and we have a second. The chairman calls the question.
Can we ask legal?
Just a minute. I've asked her.
I've done it many times. Trust me.
Pardon me?
Well, then I'll make a substitute motion to table this agenda item until our next January meeting, and that takes precedence on any other motion. I just need a second.
Is there a second to the motion?
I'll second it.
Is there a second to the motion? Any other comments? Call the question. Motion fails 1-3. Commissioner Burrell, Weatherford, and Lee in opposition. I refer back, commissioners, to the initial motion as presented under agenda item one. Do I need to read that for the record again? So the original motion stands. I'm going to call a question to that motion, and that motion carries.
What is this motion?
The motion, the original motion as presented, 3-1 with Commissioner Ott in opposition. Takes us to tab five, our second public comment. Counselor. Speaker.
I'd like to call order.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Who's the speaker? First speaker, please.
The first speaker is Stephen George. If you come forward, please.